In this video, we're going to look at how you can receive payments on PayPal. Obviously, guys, you need to create yourself a PayPal account, which you can then link to a debit card, credit card, etc. Now, what we can do, first of all, and there's a few different ways in which we can get paid and for different services, so I'll take you through that as well. On the quick links at the top, I just want to click on the pencil, and that's going to give me a few different things to pay attention to, but I want to come down to, first of all, we've got request money, and I want to also add PayPal me, and I'm going to click done. Now, I can see these will then appear in my quick links, which is useful, but I can do a few different things. Now, I can request money. So this is really useful. Maybe you've got someone who wants to send money to you, but maybe they're not technically that capable. So you can just put in here their username or their email address or their mobile. So you can type in whatever their email address is and then send them the email. And this will then tell them. We can click on to next, and then we can request however much money it is. Obviously, pay attention to the currency here. This is GBP, but obviously, depending on the country you're in, it's obviously important. This is one way in which we can request money. Now, the other thing that's very helpful as well, if we click in the drop down, then we can come to paypal.me. In here, you can see you can create a paypal.me link. So just clicking on that, I can then add a photo if I want, but I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to click on not now. And then you can see that it's creating the link that I want. So I can just say whatever it is that I'm going to get putting in here. Then I'm going to create the link, and you can see it's now created this link for me. I agree to this, agree and create. Whenever I take that link and I send it to someone, they can then send me money up to the amount that they decide that they want to send. Now, obviously, you're going to need to do things like verify your email address, etc. And when it comes to receiving money for businesses, then you're going to need to go to business tools. Now, if you want to create a business or use PayPal for business, then you need to create a business account with PayPal, which you can go and find through Google. That's then going to give you this business tool suite, which allows you to do other things. We can get business debit cards. You can do your taxes. You can do tons of other things. Now, it's important that you do this, guys. If you start trying to take too many payments through PayPal and they're not really sure what you're doing, they will lock you down very quickly, and they'll lock up all the money that you've been receiving until you can provide information on where it's come from. So if you're running Shopify stores, etc., do not try and skip this step, guys, because I guarantee it's going to create you massive problems. So a few different ways in which you can receive money with PayPal there. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. If you did, hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, then make sure you hit that subscribe for more how-to videos. See you soon. Bye-bye.